What is up, guys? Welcome to the channel and a new video. I'm like extra shiny today. It is so hot. Razzie finds any way to make everything move, but there's a bunch of new releases, so we're here. We're just gonna be shiny because it's hot and I can't do anything about it. So this I'm nervous for. I'm gonna be 100% honest. I saw whatever teaser clip that they put on Twitter with the like electro music and then Subin whispering something and then the "can you see me?" So I'm nervous. I'm very nervous, but I'm also hype at the same time. I did retweet that and I was like, no, I'm not ready. I just want to be a dog. But that's not gonna stop them from maturing and making older themed stuff. So we're just gonna have to deal with it. I'm really ready to just start it and see where it goes, because I'm interested to see what it sounds like. I'm really hyped because I'm sure it sounds amazing and I want to go listen to the rest of the album now too, since it's all out. So let's just go ahead and let's get into this, because y'all don't want to sit here and listen to me just blabber. It's Razzie crying because there's a toy under the couch. I'll turn it up just a little bit. Oh, so flashback to Runaway. Look at little baby funny cat, looks so grown up. No, I don't see you, Subin. Angel looks a little beat up. They're just so precious. They're so cute. I can't. Why is Subin so lanky for? There's definitely some sort of continuation between the two. That is easy. Is that all Hun and Kai? Whoa. I forgot she can have red hair until this video started. Oh, dude. Whoa, that's trippy. Honestly, though, imagine being married and being able to do that. That probably was so freaking fun. Uh-oh. Oh, this has saved me. Uh-oh. I didn't talk very much, and I think we're almost over. Like, I remember, like, looking directly into Subin's eyes and him being, like, the same height as me, but, like, it's just... Seeing him that height is just, like, throwing me for some reason. Can't hear Razzie. I don't know if it'll pick up on her or not. Okay, that's it. Interesting. How to get Raz a new toy, because she's crying. But, you don't want that toy? Okay. I don't know what to think. I am confused. I don't know what's going on. You guys know I don't do music video theory, so I don't understand what's happening. It's a continuation, that's for sure, but what's going on? I don't know. My hair looks like it's two different lengths. Yeah. Stop. I don't know. I really liked it. It sounds really good, but what was happening? What was happening? Tomatoes and strawberries turned into actual blood and they were dying? Or is that what happened? And people aren't listening to them? I don't understand. Someone, if you get the theory, tell me. Like, I always never understand theories in music videos. I don't get it. But musically wise, it's a bop. I feel like it wasn't very long, but I don't know. How long was that intro? Because it says it's almost 4 minutes long. I don't know. It definitely needs a second listen, because I need to I need it to be louder, and I need to get more of a feel of like what the sound actually sounds like. But I liked it. It was definitely really good. I'm more interested to see what the rest of the album looks like, because my favorite song of last album was a B-side. But was this the one that Yi-Jung helped on? Because I know he helped on my favorite song last album, and it was a B-side, but I think he helped on this one. I think he produced this one, the title track, instead this time. I don't know. I have to go and figure out what ones he had a part in helping produce. But yeah, overall, liked it. I'm just confused. That's it. I liked it. I just don't know what's going on. You know, that's the only thing. Yeah. So if you know what's going on and can explain the theory, whatever is now the Tomorrow by Together universe, that would be great, because I don't understand anything anymore. I just want to be a dog still. I'm gonna stand by that for a while. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys in another video. Bye!